what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fireteam, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Incoming! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Sense? No, they... Mierda. People! Doc, I really hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
I'm... okay. I mean... I didn't know anyone was even here.
Coming up from the back!
Data, but it appears you passed.
the little bag things. Fireteam. Careful what you touch.
Rearming. Patching up.
Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Yo, gear over here.
Grabbing ammo. Sentry's ready to go.
Lines out. Mine's out.
More pathogen.
Big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly.
labs in the core.
I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Closer view of the hologram.
Mutants, watch both ends!
Ammo case. Rearming.
Sentries ready to go.
Let's rock.
Grabbing ammo.
grabbing ammo.
One of their own?
Rearming.
The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Got more pathogens. Clear them out!
Cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Which means...
idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Rearming. One, up. Thank you, too.
access the control instrumentality.
Grabbing ammo.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed.
Mine's up.
Sentry's ready to go.
Mine's up.
Mine is out.
Sentry deployed. Oh. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells. Ah, I see. A 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Take out those other two. Pathogen, they're coming! That one's dead. Fuzzy signal! Watch for a stalker! Any more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end. Bone, protective, withdraw.
Grabbing ammo.
Two additional capacitors have been exposed. Buildup rate reduced to 16%. The final capacitor is in the center on the floor.
Aboard anyway. Things have a life. It's just our luck if it heals itself, too.
When you return, please turn in your uniform. We may learn something from the pathogen bloodstains.